I left and ended up here in Newport, and I had no training. No one helped me. I just was out here struggling, drowning, not feeling 100% safe in an environment. Surfing has always been my dream, my goal in life, to be a surfer. And I am one now. I have been for a long time, but I really feel it. I've been surfing for 25 years. Grew up in Moreno Valley, California. My journey with water. When we moved to Moreno Valley in like 1986, I was super young. We got a pool in our backyard. So I grew up with a swimming pool. You know, Moreno Valley is hot, the desert, the Inland Empire. So I grew up swimming. You don't have to surf big waves to be a surfer. And there's a lot of them here at this beach, Newport, Blackies in particular, this beach, from the pier to the jetty. Latino American surfers. began in Southern California. I think like this beach especially holds a lot of like historical significance. So yeah, it's something to be proud of. I feel like super proud to be here.
Oh, I gotta get my sweater for you, man.
Oh, here's a mad bunny.
So this is where we're gonna do the interview too.
Oh, okay.
Let's
here, right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright. Go. Oh, we'll go. You could ask me a question. Love you. Okay. I'm wearing a microphone.
Oh,
yeah. Bring everyone in the community. More chances. Chances to surf, chances to have fun, to recreate. It's so important, that everyone knows that the beach is for everyone. And there's a sign in Puerto Rico when I go visit, and it says La Playa es para todos. And so that just means the beach is for everyone. And I just want them to feel like the beach is for them, and that they also can come here and try to surf. And they can have me coach them. So I would like to be able to do that, I want to teach everyone, as many people as I can, to surf.